Marshall is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Tackled at the 22-yard line.
Really good job by the big guys up front to use their size and speed and get the runner in the backfield.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 22. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And they make the stop at the 31-yard line.
Number 58 on the tackle at the 31-yard line.
He's pushed out of bounds right around the 34. I'd say that went about as well as the defense hoped it would. And this one is a beauty. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. Marshall's offense really centered around his quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Quick strike to the receiver. 7 yards there.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Tackle made at the 28.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
And they're going to put 6 DBs on the field to counter that 5-receiver look. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. With the misdirection, they go to the left for a nice gain. Scrambling around. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. Marshall is looking to go up by 3. Kicks up, and he nails the long field goal. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Marshall's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle around the 25-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. They come out in an empty backfield. Goes around the 38-yard line. That's a deep one. That brings in second and one. He launches one for the end zone. Picked off by the senior.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
From their own 20-yard line. First down. Marshall holds a field goal lead. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's knocked out of bounds around the 31-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's taken down around the 32-yard line. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Brought down at the 42. The screen play worked that time for a decent pickup.
Yep, you're right. Excellent call to go to the screen to maybe slow down this defensive pass rush a little bit.
And he's tackled right away.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second and inches.
QQ! Black five! Check.
He's on the run, and they got him. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. They'll bring him down at about the 49. Run, and he's brought down.
That makes it first and 10.
Marshall is up by three. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
Number 22 with the tackle at the 36-yard line. That makes it second and 2.
Black 80, blue 7. Check.
And he just gets rid of it. Here's the 11th play of the drive. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Marshall leads 3-0. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two. And he's hit immediately.
First down.
that 90.
Blue 9.
He's checking.
Has some daylight.
Makes it to the 8.
Gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and goal.
He scrambled. That's a great tackle at the 8.
That brings him second and goal.
Gets to about the 8-yard line.
No gain. That makes his third and goal.
Marshall is up a field goal. He's under pressure.
This quarterback is tough as nails, Brad. He's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure, or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
It's up, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with. Because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game, but the offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. He's hit and taken down. And he hits him hard at the 40-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
No gain on the play. Third down.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. He makes it out to about the 47-yard line. 3 yards there on the option keeper.
That shows a lot of maturity for a freshman corner to sniff out the run and make that tackle.
He's tackled around the 34-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
They bring him down in the backfield.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up third and 6.
There's a strike complete, and he's tackled at the 14.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Nice play to set up first and goal. Down, Fighting Irish. They'll try to tack on the extra point that will take the lead.
tacks on the extra point. So a 12-play, 76-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-6. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offensive coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, in the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to be next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
He's going to try and scramble. Marshall's going to use their first time out of the half here. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. 3 yards there on the quarterback keeper. He's got an opening.
That makes it first and 10.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Number 48 on the tackle with a 44-yard line. That brings him second and 5.
Mike is 59.
Yeah, he's hey, right. Alert cat. Check.
And he stays in bounds to make the catch. A good look and pass that time.
Well, here they do a nice job of getting the ball out to their speedy receiver. And he shows that he not only can turn on the jets, but he's got pretty decent hands as well.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 17.
Watch seven.
And they push him out around the 15-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Quick throw. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 1-yard line. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still second down.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 6.
Here we go.
Hey, alert 48. Hey, go Mike.
Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I love the competitive spirit that we're seeing out on this field today. It looks like one team has the upper hand, and then the other comes right back in to be able to regain the lead. It's going to be an exciting finish. Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
1 minute left in the first half. They gained 5 yards there.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. Brought down in the open field. Notre Dame will have one timeout remaining. from their own 44-yard line. It's first down. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Tackle made at the 48-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Offense lines up in a five-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. Looks for his tight end over the middle. Caught out in the open. Tackle right around the 32-yard line. Throws it, and he's got the tight end again. And down he goes at the 24-yard line.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Steps up in the pocket. It's the ninth play of the drive.
The quarterback, after he threw that football, he's running over to get ready to make the tackle, and the defender drops the football. The quarterback and the offense caught a break there.
So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. It has the distance, and he got it. We've played a half. Marshall leads 13-10. Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Marshall has a three-point lead. He wants it all. And this one's going to get intercepted. And he's level at the 44-yard line.
That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
First and 10, ball on the 44. He makes his way to about the 45.
Defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment in a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive lineman, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. And he tackles him hard at the 36-yard line. That's a D11 play. Fourth down.
On the tight, on the tight. Four down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Get it. Yellow 90. 3-8, get it.
Under pressure.
I'm not sure the offense had much of a choice here. It was a pretty short conversion. The defense just made a good play.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Well, they didn't get the first down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
Marshall holds a field goal lead. And he is drilled at the 38.
makes it first and ten. That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Looks to him again, complete, and he's taken down at the 30-yard line.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
Brought down at the 32-yard line.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave them no chance to get the first.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line. He's taken down at about the 41.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
Throws complete, big loss. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From their own 36-yard line, third down. And they'll run him again. He makes it to the 38-yard line.
Called a gain of 2 yards. That makes it fourth and 12.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 31. The offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for three. Marshall is up by 6. Now he tries to buy some time. Find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Just throws this one away. Up. They're coming after the kick.
Out of bounds, it's a 35-yard line.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Makes it to the 21. So the halfback loses about two on the run.
That'll bring up second and 12.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Set. New seven.
Motion.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they got him for a loss. So at the end of the third quarter, the Thundering Herd lead 16-10.
That brings up third and 14.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. You've got to wonder here early in the fourth quarter if that stop and a play like that might be the momentum swing this team needs to win it. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. They come out in an empty backfield. He goes out of bounds around the 10-yard line. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Motion, reset.
He gets out to about the 18-yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Makes it fourth and long.
Fourth and long here after the sack. He gets it up and it's long enough, and he just drilled it from long range.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
16-13, Marshall, Notre Dame, is ready to kick it away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Marshall is up by three. Complete. He's got room. And he's tackled at the 33.
Gain of 8 yards.
Let's go.
makes it second and two.
Gets to about the 34-yard line. After a decent run up the gut. Pretty good gain on the play by the halfback.
Solid five-yard pickup. He was almost able to get to the secondary, but as it is, he still manages to move the sticks.
Dumps it out left to the running back. It's a fumble, and the ball bounces out of bounds. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Yeah, tight right. Check 59. Mike is 59.
He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at the 46-yard line.
Gain of six on the play.
Tight right.
First down.
Let's go.
Scrambling around. He's wrapped up for the sack. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Just under three to go in regulation. Base. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. He's in trouble. Airing it out long. Gets it. He's in space. Touchdown, Thundering Herd. Marshall Starr is shining as brightly as he ever has.
It is fun to watch a quarterback do all the preparation, all the work that he needs to be able to do to put himself in a position to mentally and physically have a shot to win the game for his team. And that's exactly what we just saw.
He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Throws it deep. Tipped away.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
From their own 25-yard line, second down, just under 2 minutes in the game. He airs it out. Complete. Tackle made around the 23-yard line. A good looking pass that time.
Well, here they do a nice job of getting the ball out to their speedy receiver. He shows you that he not only can turn on the jets, but he's got pretty decent hands as well.
Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Number 10 was the intended receiver on the
from the 23-yard line. It's second down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. He zips it out to the right. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Touchdown gets these guys right back in the game. We're looking at a one-score ball game now. The draw within a field goal.
he hits the PAT. A four play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
The onside doesn't bounce their way, but, you know, give these kids some credit. They fought hard all the way down to the wire.
Wow, what a great football game. We've been very lucky to see such a hard-fought battle.
And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
You know, this offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receivers. Because, again, they put so much time into trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
And down he goes at the 12-yard line.
I think the defense is starting to be concerned about the outcome of this game. That was a huge first down by the offense. And at this point, you wonder if the defense can make a play to get their own offense back out on the field.
Again with a carry. Touchdown, Marshall! Converts the extra point with a three-play, 42-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 30-20. Sends it sailing downfield. Marshall to kick this one off, and they can forget about returning this one.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense could continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
This offense did really well with the air attack on their last trip out there. Let's see if they can do the same thing here.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
Spikes the ball.
That makes it third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Just over a minute left. Gets it off as he's hit. Complete. Tackle at midfield. Makes the first down catch. And he's taken down at the 20-yard line. Stops the clock with a spike. From the 20-yard line, second down.
Check Mike 46.
Down. Yellow 90.
Check motion, motion, motion.
Kill. Yellow 87.
And he tackles him hard at the 28.
Kill.
Third down.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. The spike will stop the clock. This is the ninth play of this drive. And they push him out at the 3-yard line. Here we go. Third and goal from the 3-yard line.
That makes it third and goal.
That's a great tackle at the one. Touchdown, Fighting Irish. Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he tacks on the extra point. Tackled at the 43-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team.
Double tight, guys, double tight.
And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 30-27, Thundering Herd.
Notre Dame, 27.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.